Hi, this is Aiken. Welcome to Being Smart. Today I'm going to show you how to cut a pitaya. Pitaya? Ta-da! That's a dragon fruit. Are you guys ready? Let's get started. So let's get started how to cut a dragon fruit. This is a beautiful fruit. First, take off this nice fiery looking wings of this fruit. Now we have got nice, easy to cut fruit. So cut it from center. So, there you go. That's a beautiful fruit. Actually, this fruit is native to Mexico and it is also cultivated in Australia, Israel, and United States as well. So, now what you do is, you can see that the skin is coming off the flesh like that, just like that. Oh no, just like that. No need to scoop it from the skin. The skin is so soft that it comes off like that. Now, cut it into slices. There you go. That's a nice, cool way to cut a dragon fruit. Let's try something different. So what I do is, cut it like this. Don't go deep into the skin. Like this. That's a third cut and a fourth one. Again, turn it and cut again. So that's yummy. That's looking cool, isn't it? Wow, that's beautiful. First, peel off the skin like this. Just bend the skin, you'll get it nicely. So it has got a fine fiber type of layer underneath. You can slice them like that. So there you go. So few type of cutting techniques for this dragon fruit. Let's try something else. Make another half. Okay. Now what you do is cut it till the end. Little dragon fruit pieces. That's amazing. Let me have one. That's awesome. This fruit is like a kiwi. It has got the small seeds which are crispy and nice juicy flesh. This is not that sweet, but this is a great fruit. Guys, try this exotic fruit. You might be thinking, what the hell is this thing doing on the board from the first? If you want to know what this exactly is, stay tuned for my next video. I'm gonna show you in that. So that's a wrap for today. If you like my video, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel Being Smart. And that's a bingo. If you know about this, just comment below and let me have a slice. That's yummy. See you guys.